Good morning, everybody. Happy Yule, and welcome to your daily tarot reading for Saturday, December 21st, 2019. It's winter solstice, also known as Yule. Sorry I haven't been on last couple of days. I've had some days off, and I've just sort of been recharging myself, grounding myself, and getting myself prepared for today, which is actually Yule. So hopefully everyone's been doing well, and hopefully your week went by well, and you are ready for really the last weekend before Christmas and the holiday season. Although we are in the holiday season, one would argue, but certainly I think from Christmas until New Year's is definitely the holiday season. And for me, it starts today as far as Yule goes, and it runs through the beginning of January, January 3rd to be specific. So let's get these cards all shuffled up and let's see what the energy for this Saturday is all about. I think we're good. Let's put down our first pile. Our second pile. And finally, our last stack of cards. There we go. I'm kind of feeling drawn to the center pile today, so let's see what we pull for a card, shall we? All right, it's the Ten of Wands. Let's talk a bit about this card, a minor arcana card, of course, which goes about our actions throughout the day, our responses to situations, and basically we're the author of our own day and what we want to make of it. So when we look at the Ten of Wands and we try to think of key words to guide us through the day, some of the things that come to mind, obviously, is responsibilities, stress, issues, feeling like you got the world on your shoulders, obligation, duty, all these things. So as you can tell, it's one of those cards where it's trying to give you some heads up. So when we look at the general context and the general meaning, you're feeling kind of overwhelmed. You're feeling like you're carrying the weight of the world on your shoulders. Here's the individual back here, wandering through the woods aimlessly, his head down, which indicates that maybe he's in deep thought, maybe he's feeling overstressed, maybe he's feeling like he's got nothing to do except try to trudge forward. And you can see this weight on his back as well. Well, let's look a little bit closer at this and come up with some ideas for ourselves. First off, whatever situation you're in probably started off as a great idea. You now seem to feel that part of the obtaining this goal is you're feeling really overwhelmed, you're feeling burdened, you're feeling like there's a lot of stuff going on that really you were really thinking beforehand would happen. So that being said, you're feeling overburdened, overloaded, and stressed. Kind of sounds familiar when you're looking at the holiday season, doesn't it? At this stage of the game, understand that 10s in the tarot deck is showing you the beginning of the end, or everything coming to its natural conclusion. So if you are feeling overburdened, you are feeling overwhelmed, you are feeling kind of stressed, understand that this is temporary. You're actually getting to the end of the forest, because if you look around, you're not really that deep in the forest. You're sort of walking through it, and all of this drudgery and such will actually go out. So don't try to burn yourself out. Just try to move forward, try to maintain your motivation, and going forward, take this lesson learned. Don't lose your focus, don't lose your way. Continue that struggle, even though it may feel like you're struggling uphill. And going forward, take this lesson and say, you know what? I'm not going to pull up this much burden on myself. I'm going to delegate going forward. I'm not going to be the one responsible for everybody's happiness. I'm going to be responsible for mine and sharing my happiness, which is going to help other people be happy. That type of thing. When we look at it from a love and relationship standpoint, and as I said before, and I always say, relationships to me isn't just about a significant other. Could be family, could be friends, anything of that nature. You may feel like you're doing a lot more burden than anybody else in your immediate circle. You may feel like you're being taken for granted, that you're carrying the full weight of all these relationships on your shoulders. You're the one that's doing all this work preparing for the holiday season or whatever obligation you may have. And understand, if that's the case, that's because you pulled all that extra burden onto yourself. You, as a kind person, actually said, let me handle this. It's going to turn out lit. And that's okay to do. Just don't take it out on others. Just get through this. Try to lighten your load by offering others to take some of the weight off of you. And just try to continue to move forward. And things will be improved. Things will be better. And you will be much happier in the near future. And of course, from a money and a career standpoint, same issue goes. It's about you've been feeling enthusiastic. You took on a lot of extra workload. You maybe volunteered yourself to do extra work for the team. You may have been doing so well and made such a great impression that your boss has actually assigned you extra tasks. All that being said, you're feeling drained, you're feeling irritable, you're feeling exhausted, and now's the time to maybe sit back, try to renegotiate some of the burdens you have with those in your immediate circle, both peers at work as well as your boss, and see if you can cut some of that load off by assigning it to other people and delegating it to other people. Maybe actually bringing in extra people to try to get through this aspect to reach that specific goal. Especially being towards the end of the year, you're probably going through a lot of extra stuff that you normally wouldn't be going through. So I hope you enjoyed this reading for today. All in all, I could not think of a better card for the last weekend before Christmas, because I know almost everyone hearing this and seeing this is experiencing some form of this within themselves. All you need to hear is keep up the good work. Things are going to get better. And I promise you, whatever that goal might be, when you reach it, it is going to be lit. So I hope you enjoyed this reading for today. I look forward to seeing you all again tomorrow. Until then, be safe, be well, and be blessed.